Hello, I'm Rob, and this is New England Aging Rider. Today, we're going to ride a trail called Fort Rock down in Exeter, New Hampshire. I'm riding today with James. This is a nice network near the coast in New Hampshire that has a lot of potential. Unfortunately, this was not my day of riding, and I was on the struggle bus for quite a bit of it. There was a lot of moisture on the ground, because it was a little bit rainy that day, and not one of my best days of riding, but don't judge the network because of my efforts on the struggle bus today. It's definitely worth checking out. You may have noticed that I've changed my YouTube channel a little bit. I'm trying to grow the channel, so your help by subscribing would be greatly appreciated, and I hope that you enjoy the content. So with that, let's get on to it.
Good climb. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I got it. Oh yeah. Good climb. Slippery rock. Come on. Somebody doing trail maintenance left their rake. All right, that wasn't graceful. Bad line.
There's no good one right through here.
I don't think there was.
Like a bird on a tree. I'm just sitting here. I got time. To see.
I think I'm getting tired.
The world seems small. It really doesn't help that you ran this morning, too.
No. It was a long run. Together.
It's so beautiful. You and me.
Meant to be. Yeah, I'm getting tired.
Right outdoors.
Definitely a low gear day. The hills are not big. We're getting a lot of elevation, but it is technical rooty, rocky climbing. We're breaking traction constantly. I think we're working our way back to the highway.
Hold on.
Yep. This is the feature. James and I are trying to session. It's pretty good. Go over, got a little drop, but right into more rocks and out.
Here comes Robert, up the feature. Nice.
This way, back to the parking lot. That's the other network through the tunnel. Takes you to the other town forest. I never did see the dam. Nice rock slab. Right through it. Pick your line.
Nice.
I bet. The bar check. Got a sign.
Parking lot's there.
Says bike trail. Yep. Go that way. Working our way out. Hoping we'll end up back at the parking lot. This is a nice trail ride. Okay, so that was a trail to nowhere. Just kind of made a little lollipop. It was nothing special. All right, so we're working our way back to that parking lot sign. Little jaunt. Got onto some private land, which was nice to see that some landowners let people use their property. They had a sign, had a nice note, letting people know to respect the property, keep their dogs on a leash, don't ruin things. But as long as people heed the landowners, should be trails there for years to come. As long as somebody doesn't spoil it. Little jank through there. Here's the intersection sign, once again. I'm gonna go to the Oaklands parking lot. A little too much muscle on that one. Yep, pretty fun ride. Definitely not fast and flowy. Technical, rooty, rocky. Nice little features they put in here. Good way to spend a couple hours with a buddy. Enjoy nature. and to climb up to the parking lot.
Thanks for riding with me today, and I hope this is something that you enjoyed.